A&D ointment is one of my favorite things to keep at the barn. I've got lots of uses for it. Thermometer time. Stabby, stabby, luby, luby. It's great to use as an ointment for superficial wounds. You can put a touch of this on your horse's legs in case he's got some burning diarrhea that can cause that awful skin scald. You can use it in the corner of your horse's mouth to soften up the edges and help the bit slide across. And you can use it for emergency chapstick for you.